A decade had passed since the Infernal Gate was sealed. 10 years of relative peace for the Mountain Clans. From the 12 clans, only 7 emerged from the Great Wars, and many feared yet another encounter with the perfidious undead hordes. When High King Sturmier Thunderhammer was slaughtered, the surviving clans elected Morok Cloudkeeper as ruler. Sturmier had reigned for many decades, and the clans grieved this terrible loss. Morok was a brave warrior, but he failed to foster unity, and in time some clans departed to find refuge in higher mountains. Wotan, god of the dwarves, had granted his disciples 12 ancestral runes to protect their race. Before the first Great Wars, each clan had guarded one of the runes. Now, with 5 of the clans annihilated, the runes were scattered. Morok ordered his forces to search the rubble of the dead clan cities for the lost runes.
I'm busy. I can do that. Aye. I can do that. All right. All right. Kill him. I'm busy. What is it? Certainly. I'm busy. All right. Kill him! For Wotan!